We're out in a field of in North Carolina in September. Another beautiful harvest day here in Hampton Farms peanut country. We're going to catch a tractor as it comes by, and then I'm going to step in behind it. These are Virginia type peanuts that we grow. Hampton Farms for in shells, the best in shell peanuts around. Had a great growing season this year. So let's watch the tractor come by. As you can see, these peanuts grow under the ground, and what our farmer is doing right now is what's called a peanut digger. They dig them up out of the ground, and it inverts them, throws them up to the sunlight for 2 or 3 days where they do some field drying, and in about 72 hours they'll probably be in here with the peanut combine and pick the pods off the vines and put into a drying trailer. So this is absolutely a beautiful crop here. We'll get some camera shots down the